Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me, James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Well, a bit of a surprise there, batting first in these conditions.
Finally about to get the match underway.
Great fielding, that's a boundary save.
Not mucking around here. First ball and off the mark.
Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. Run saved with that effort. Two runs. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. The silver. Now on four. Middle of the bat. Stands and delivers. Six runs. Some confidence in this appeal.
And that's out.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Sri Lanka, 1 for 11.
A new bowler is in now.
Another run added to the scoreboard. Well-directed throw there, and they get back for three. That's a corker of a ball. The batsman beaten all ends up.
The batsman played all around that. What a ball. Oh, great shot. Beautiful catch there and good wicket.
These two need to work on calling. Very good over there. One wicket from it. The score moving to 2 for 15. The right armour is coming on to bowl. And the batsman moves on to 5.
Nice ball.
Beaten all ends up there. Return from the boundary. Good fielding there. And that's 3 more.
Nice ball.
This isn't the time to be going for practice shots like that.
Perfect technique and placement.
Goes flying. That's a big shot for 6.
Nicely played. Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for 4.
End of the over. 15 runs coming from it. Sri Lanka 2 for 30.
The right arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl.
Oh, great shot.
That's 4 all the way. They've got 2 for that. Good shot.
2 runs off that delivery.
That's hit high.
That's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. Another 6 on fire. Sri Lanka add 20 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 50.
A new bowler is into the attack now.
Keeper! Just 1 run added. Cracking shot, that. That's 4 runs. Yeah! Mendes would really have wanted more out of that innings after such a good start.
A fine knock comes to an end. Superb effort.
Time for a bit more focus after that one.
That reaches the boundary. Great shot. Mistimes that one. Big task ahead for the batsmen. Let's see what they can make.
Good effort, 4 runs. Oh.
That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot. Three for one.
India add 10 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 10.
The pace bowler is coming on to bowl. And 3 for 1.
Wide ball. On target with that throw despite the distance. A leg glance beautifully played off the front foot.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
Yep.
denied, not getting past that fielder. Just one run there, but that's handy.
High in the air. And that's four. Good shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over. India, none for 20. The leg spinner is coming into the attack.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played. Drop the catch.
Nice shot, that one. Powerful shot, got hold of all of that. Terrific shot, timed superbly and goes for four.
Runs flowing freely in that over. India, none for 36. Great shot, four more. And the batsman moves on to 18.
Big appeal. The umpire not interested.
Robertson having none of it, but the captain sending this upstairs to try and overrule.
umpire totally ignored that appeal.
Drives off the front foot on the onside.
Four all the way, wonderful.
Gave away too much there. India, none for 45. The right-arm pacer is the new bowler. Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide. Return from the boundary. Good fielding there.
That one was headed for the car park. Very wide.
Very nice there from Sandakan. Four runs there. Super shot. Need a boundary here to win this one. Rahul will be scanning the field for any gap. Or might try to go over the top. Narrowest of losses here, just falling short of the runs required. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.